Who's the new teacher of the month?
And the voice is back live in the auditorium. I'm Preston Jenkins.
And I'm Joe Casey. Welcome back to another episode of Mustang TV News.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Even though the voice is live in the auditorium again, we still need to be safe.
Due to COVID restrictions, there will be assigned seats. If you plan on sitting in the auditorium, you have to buy a ticket a week before the showing. The competition will be held about once a month, various class periods. The first blind audition where the singer finds out their team will be on Thursday, December 1st in fifth period.
Around 600 tickets will be sold. Each round will be $5. All proceeds will be used for end-of-the-year senior class activities and gifts. Out of 39 students, 16 were chosen to compete.
Veterans Day is an event honoring the women and men in service to our country. Corporal James Atterkirk spoke to the students on Thursday about veterans in the military. He comes from a military family, joining in 2003, and 5 years later, after being deployed to Kuwait and Iraq, he retired when asked to list the top three pros of being in the military. He replied with camaraderie, patriotism, and sense of purpose.
Last week, we heard outrageous stories revolving around the dog. But this week, McCracken County will figure out the exact name of the dog.
What should we name the dog?
Moon Pie?
Because it's dark.
Two.
Poppy.
I think we should name the dog Cat.
Fido.
That's the dog's name.
That's literally the dog's name. It's Max.
Buster.
Leo.
Max.
Probably Fred.
Colby.
We have decided as a cheer team that his name is Bo.
Max.
The cheer team decided it was Bo, though.
What's your team?
And after much debate, the name of the dog is...
Well, actually, I respond to really any name, but I go by dog. I'll go by any name except Gage Jr.
A new teacher of the month has been named. The teacher of the month this time is Mr. Robert Truffle. He teaches English and creative writing in house 2. This video was taken when he found out he won.
The teacher of the month gets cookie parties for their class, the traveling trophy, and other goodies. You can fill out the teacher of the month Google form to nominate your favorite teacher to win for next month. Tomorrow is the last day to see Treasure Island. Make sure to come get your tickets at www.showticksforyou.com. Tickets will also be available at the door. It will be in the auditorium at 7:30 p.m. Hope to see you there.
All basketball fans, meet the Mustangs is tomorrow night. We will meet not only our girls and boys basketball teams for the season, but also wrestling and all-girl cheerleaders. Not only will there be introductions and scrimmages, but also a silent auction, prizes, games, and more. Last Friday, the football team played Davies County. The boys came to a loss of 31-55. During the first quarter, Pryor Lamb passed the ball to Xander Mays for the 25-yard touchdown. During the fourth quarter, Jeremiah Hughes ran a 19-yard run for a touchdown for the second time of the night. Their final record was 2-8. It's been a while since we heard from our McCracken County bowling teams. Last time, we saw who made the cut for the boys and girls team, but where are they now? Saturday, November 6th, the boys team took home first place in Graves County season kickoff tournament. They played 3 regular games before continuing with 6 Baker rounds. However, at the same time, due to COVID protocols, the girls bowling team was not able to compete.
Mr. Hauser, are you busy? So, I want to be like a school side mascot. I want to do something. I have a full sheet right now, and I had a whole other sheet. I don't know where that sheet is, but I have this whole sheet right now. Could I cameo at least?
For what?
Just a game. I can be a mascot just once.
To dress up in the Mustang costume?
Can I use this as the mascot?
That's not our mascot.
Can it be?
We're not the pineapples or whatever.
Come on. Level with me, Mr. Hauser.
I don't care if you dress up as our Mustang.
Can I have the pineapple suit over the Mustang?
If it'll fit.
If it'll fit? You got yourself
a deal.
You
can wear that to a game at any time.
Really? Really? Deal. All right. So I can wear the Mustang suit?
Yeah, if you wanted to wear our suit, we can work that out.
Really? I appreciate it. Do you have anything to say?
Go Mustangs.
Yes, sir. Do you want the petition?
Yay.
Woo! All right. How do you feel about me supposedly, possibly dressing up as you? Well, tell me how you really feel. So, what are your demands? So, if I do that, I can dress up as you? Alright, you got it.
Hey, what's wrong?
I need to be a horse.
Okay. Just be a horse.
You're right. Will you help me?
Sure.
Let's go. Let's go. Okay.
Hey, you're heavy.
Set. Go. Yeah. Ah.
You got this.
I don't want to eat the grass.
Eat the grass.
I don't want to eat the grass.
Eat the grass.
I don't want to eat it.
Tastes good, doesn't it? Ready. Do it for us, noise.
I don't want to.
Ready, Zoller, do a horse noise. Is that good?
That was great.
Alright, thank you.
Alright, horse, I did everything. Can I, you know, be the mascot and all? Really? Yay!
Thank you for tuning in to another episode of Mustang TV News.
If you want to see last week's episode, you can find it and every other episode on our YouTube channel. Just search McCracken Media Classes.
And catch you back at it again with another video next week.